Ed, mania has hit Dunedin with superstar musician Ed Sheeran just hours away from his first of three shows in the southern city this Easter weekend.
More than 60,000 visitors are expected to swarm the city over the coming days. John McKenzie reports.
In case you hadn't heard, Ed's in town.
What time did you get here last night?
Around 5:30 p.m.
Is the plan to give Ed that flag?
That's the plan. I'd really paid $8 for it, so he takes it. This love is ablaze, I saw flames from the side of the station.
The fire brigade comes in a couple of days. Over the next four nights, Ed Sheeran will play three sold-out shows before more than 100,000 fans at Dunedin's Forsyth Bar Stadium. That's practically the city's entire population.
This is the biggest event to ever hit the stadium?
Without any shadow of a doubt.
Sheeran arrived here in Dunedin last night. His first visit, well, it was here, to the infamous Ed Sheeran mural.
We were 2 minutes away from him.
We saw his van drive past.
The mural that cost ratepayers around $8,000 is only the beginning. The city that's painted the town Ed is now full to the brim.
We've got a bar in Timaru and we've heard people staying right as far as Timaru, breaking the trip up from Christchurch.
It's almost like having three All Black test matches in a row.
You're talking $34 million impact to the city over a weekend.
The singer-songwriter was expected to show up this afternoon's Ed Ukaate. Sadly, all we got was a man named Fred.
I think there'll be record sales of ginger beer in town for the weekend.
Unsure where to go? No worries. There's even an Ed Sheeran app.
Have you got a plan to maybe grab his attention?
I do these really loud hiccups. So, fingers crossed. When I was
6 years old. So you'd better be ready, Ed, because Dunedin certainly is. I'm on my way. John McKenzie, One News.